knocking this robot out of balance using AI and simulations from NVIDIA.